Okay. Okay. Birds of a Feather, Chapter 1. Let's go. Oh? Oh, we've got a bit of movement. Why do all horror games have to have, like, flashlights, man? It's just... it just knows how to, like, set the atmosphere, you know?
Welcome to Indigo Park! The world's most innovative and engaging family fun experience!
I didn't get scared.
Wait! You're our first guest in 2,920 days, 4 hours, 23 minutes, and 38 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations! I'm Rambley.
Congratulations.
And it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be. Just hop on over to the registration center to your left, where our friendly assistant will help you begin your adventure in the park.
Yippee! Okay.
Hi, I'm Rambley. Rambley the Raccoon.
Rambley the Raccoon.
It's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is registered. Let me just get a good look at you. I don't seem to have your face in our guest list. Is this your first time here at the park, or did you just get plastic surgery? No worries. It's Rambley Tuesday, so you qualify for a big discount on your visit. Just follow me to the main gate. Ooh, I can't wait for you to see everything Indigo Park has to offer.
What's up, Royal? Me think that Rambley Raccoon is a bit glitchy. Meet Rambley at the main gate. Okay, I can do that. Rambley, I'm here.
The gate is open. Head on into the entryway.
I didn't get scared. I don't get scared of video games.
The gate is not open. There seems to be an error message being sent from the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our turn on the generator mini Rambley venture. Have fun!
I don't like that raccoon. I think the raccoon looks cuddly and cute, but if I know anything about mascot horror games, typically they're not cuddly and cute. Typically they're very mean. All right, Rambley, I did it. And I'm gonna pick up this plushie as well. I'm a bit of a collector.
Okay. For real this time. Welcome to Indigo Park.
Ooh, I don't like it. I don't like it already. It's a bit ominous. I mean, I just want to collect all the plushes.
Every guest needs a critter cuff. That will allow you access to...
One sec, Rambley. I'm just looking around.
And wear a critter cuff. I think there's some in the gift shop.
I don't think I can get up that.
Get you set up.
Ooh, let me in. Okay.
A new way to interact with the park that also doubles as a pedometer, heart monitor, and...
Oh! I get an Apple Watch? Ugh. Okay, I kind of like the raccoon now. Bro, give me a free watch. Oh!
The door mysteriously locked! Why not test out your band and save the day?
And save the day? Okay.
Hooray! Great work, buddy! Now try entering the park, and we can start our Indigo adventure!
Okay. Boop boop! Do talks just like Sundrop or Moondrop?
Looks like the park is going through some... renovations.
What do you mean, renovations?
Your Rambley Tuesday discount will be... 3% off! Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad? To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself.
Am I going the right way here? Whoa!
You may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites. Do you know why Rambley the Raccoon loves Rambley's Railroad? Because I like trains.
Oh, okay. Well, what's around the corner?
Oh, look! It's Molly McCaw!
Molly the car!
Why, you only crashed into 6 bars this week!
I'm not crashing, Rambley! I'm barnstorming!
What's barnstorming?
It's crashing with style! It barely hurts at all! Say, those young adventurers you've got along with you look like great pilots! Why not try your hand at flying in my ride? Rooftop races!
Admission included with your critter cap.
I'm not flying, it's falling with style.
Oh, Finley, a
Come on out and greet the people.
Hi, Rambley.
Why the long face and body?
You've known me for 100 years, Rambley. I'm always long because I'm always longing for a new seashell for my collection.
Oh, Finley, you should come out of your shell.
How about you come into it instead? My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea. It's as blue as me. I hope you'll visit. I'm so lonely.
Oceanic Odyssey, incredibly close to
I like that character. It's as blue as me. It reminds me of a... I can't remember the name of the donkey from Winnie the Pooh. Is it Nino? I don't think that's the name. Or Eeyore. Rambley's glitching out a bit, isn't it? Okay. Oh, this got so much worse. I got a free heart. I got a free heart. It's as blue as me. Okay. We need another one. Oh, why am I never good at finding things? Why is it whenever I need to find something, I'm never good at it? Oh. Well then.
I am the proud, the prestigious, the professional,
pretty good joke.
Lion, actor extraordinaire.
Great act, Lion.
I like the
of
lion.
It was.
I can't roll my R's, so I can't do his impression, but I like the lion.
So, what do you think? Pretty fun, right? Now you know all about my friends and Lloyd.
Oh, so that is a cool t-shirt. I want one. Rambley Raccoon is glitching out a lot though, which I'm a little bit concerned with. Damn! This looks cool! Rambley! You've got this place set up! I'm gonna go check out the fair real quick. Oh, you're joking. I can't even check the fair out. I'm so sad. Oh, cat! Can I bring you with me? No, I can't bring the cat with me, bro. This is so sad.
Come over here. Look at that! You're at Jetstream Junction! Oops, looks like Jetstream Junction's being tuned up. Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in.
We're going in the theater after all. We're going in the theater after all. I bloody knew we would. Lion! Oh. That was a big lion. I don't think he's in the mood to perform.
Hey, buddy. Eyes all over the park, but I can't see anything behind the stage. If you're going back there, be careful. Your Critikov is not yet able to resuscitate you.
Oh, don't resuscitate me? What? Huh? Lion? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I beg. That's a big plush. It's a very big plush. I'm gonna get murdered, aren't I? Your mic sounding a little bit like the raccoon when you talk sometimes. Is it? Like, my mic sounds a bit glitchy. Whoa! That lion scared the hell out of me, though. Ooh. We got the keys. I'm gonna get hunted out of here. 100%. 100%. I'm not gonna be able to leave just yet, am I? Go. My wristwatch did something. It did something. Stop it. Why is half the mascots trying to kill me? Okay. Oh.
Why don't you check out Molly's rooftop races? It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take it up at Molly's landing pad.
Okay.
Oh no, this is horrible. Looks like Molly crashed into the right again. Don't worry, though. Your pal Rambley has the repairman on speed dial.
Rambley? You good?
We're sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in service. Please check the number and dial again.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's landing pad? It's not far from here, and it's a great cooldown after that exhilarating ride. Just take a down from Molly's rooftop races.
This should let me in now. Would you look at that? Oh, this is horrifying, but kind of cool. Oh, it's like a full thing. I get to go down the slide. Yippee. That was fun. That was so fun. Right, where do we explore first? There's a purple star. Big brain. Only the biggest brain up in here. Only the biggest brain up in here. Should I go low, 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 low? Oh, I accidentally fell. Ooh-ah! There we go. So I'll actually get to have a little bit of fun now on the slides and things. Although this is very creepy. Green triangle. Remember the green triangle. Oh gosh. Green triangle. Blue star. Is it blue? Yeah. Green triangle, blue star. Screw this, man. Oh, screw this, bro. I hate this. Green triangle, blue star. Green triangle, blue star. Green triangle, blue star. It was already on blue star. Okay. What did that actually do? I don't think I've been up this way yet. Green triangle, blue star. Green triangle, blue star. I don't know why I'm saying it like I've already... I hate this. I actually hate this. This is horrifying. That's yellow circle? Oh! I did it! Oh, staircase to hell. Wow, 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 wow. Screw this creepy game. Okay, okay. What the hell? What the hell? If this isn't giving like Poppy Playtime chapter 3 when we had to get chased through all the... Oh, that is cool visual art of the bird. Molly can repeat words that she heard. Don't be fooled. Yeah, no, if this isn't giving Poppy Playtime chapter 3 when you're running from the dog. Like the infected dog. I don't know what it is. Oh, like you say, yeah, it's like Huggy Wuggy, the vent scene. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, they're gonna make a Poppy Playtime movie in the future. I can just tell. Okay, so green. Run, 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 run. I can hear it behind me. Go, go, go. Parkour. Left. Go. Okay. 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 Oh, I can literally hear it behind me. I'm pretty sure I can anyway. I can hear something behind me. Oh, and then don't go back down and then go to the other side. And then go. Oh, we're in some sort of like liminal space. This is great. Vents among us. Gregory, you need to get in the vents. The music hits so hard though for this.
Ah, there you are, buddy.
Oh yeah, Rambley Raccoon, Rambley! Rambley, you're not helping!
Welcome to the Rambley's Wranglers registered room. Here we have plenty of amenities and...
Okay.
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scared. Angry! Upset. Transparency is an important part of our policy here at Indigo Park, so... I need to be honest about something. The park has been inactive for years. Employees stop showing up. Guests, too. The mascots are... I just was so excited to see a visitor, and I wanted to be sure you were given the best experience possible. But I was confined to the entrance for so long, I didn't realize just how much disrepair the park has fallen into. Wasting all of your fun time. Sorry for the inconvenience. But, I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user. You must have come here because the park matters to you too, right? Would you be willing to help me restore the park? I can see in your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this. Ooh, I'm so excited. Let's get this place back in business.
I am bloody opposed. I never said...
Okay, welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler. Registered. Your first official job as one of Rambley's Wranglers Register is to get out of the Rambley's Wranglers Register room. Head left towards the Rookie Wrangler Register security room to set yourself free. Phew, kind of exhausting to say that whole spiel. But Rambley's Wranglers Register is a registered trademark that expired yesterday.
Okay. I like Rambley the Raccoon, but my god. Oh gosh, Rambley, you are fun. You are fun. Oh, we, this is like the full camera setup. Surveillance. Where am I going? Oh, stairs, more stairs. I feel like it's a case of now I'm just sort of stuck in the park. Oceanic Odyssey, quick pass standby.
You made it to Oceanic Odyssey. You're doing a great job, Rookie Wrangler.
Yay.
You'll find a potpourri of porpoises, pickerels, and perches as far as the eye can see. But please don't tap the glass. You never really know what lies beneath the surface.
Oh. I already had issues with the vents, but dealing with an ocean?
Okay. You look kind of tired. Do you need a moment? Don't worry, it's fine. I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that. Heck, I could go for a nice, relaxing defragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us improve the park?
Thanks for visiting Indigo Park. Hope all your dreams came true. If you've got some time and you're up for a lark, stick around for the Rambley Review. I'm here to offer my best to each valuable guest I assist. And lots of happy feedback ensures I get to exist.
Let's try it.
Were you satisfied with the rides?
Yes or no?
Were you satisfied with your guide?
I sure hope so.
Do you plan to come back? Will I see you again? Did your experience convince you to tell a friend about us? Did I earn your trust? At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. Of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. At Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries.
This song is probably gonna get stuck in my head.
Find, but fight through the dark, and I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind. That is, if you want to keep going.
Oh, idea!
I know all of this isn't fair to you. It's an awful lot to ask.
Is it just gonna keep going?
Part two, to sell you on our task. I'm here to view and assess each valuable guest as I learn. and lots of happy feedback ensures you're gonna return.
Right.
I'm so happy you rode a ride
and saw the show.
I'm so happy to be your guide.
More than you know.
So come back anytime, I'd love to see you again. In all my thousands of days, I've never had a friend like you. At least I hope I do. At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. At Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might find. But fight through the dark, your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind. Till all my old friends are united again, and I won't feel so left behind.
Okay, I'll let you go. See you next time, buddy. Please.
Goodbye, Rambley. Oh wow, what a great ending to that game. Indigo Park. Oh, that's gonna get stuck in my head now. So they basically just confirmed there is gonna be a chapter 2.